courts demanding the withdrawal of a case of a land earmarked for the development of a multi-billion wind energy project in order to pave way for the project at Baharini in Pekotoni, Lamu County. Now, the residents urged Condoson International Limited to withdraw the case and allow Kenwind Holdings Limited, a Belgian-based company, to set up the proposed 21 billion shillings wind energy project. Last week, Condoson Limited moved to court to compel the National Land Commission to issue land lease documents as directed by the county government. Kenwind plans to set up a wind power plant that will produce at 90 megawatts on a 3,200 acres of land. Condoson obtained orders from the Land and Environment Court restraining Kenwind from implementing the wind energy project until the judicial review of the matter.
Sisi kama Interfaith tumesema tuungane pamoja na humradi kwa manufaa ya jamii ya Mpeketoni Lamu County kwa jumla.